What are you doing? Playing Pokémon. New Pokémon that came out, Pokémon Violet. You're here playing Pokémon, I just got back from the gym. You haven't made a video in 2 weeks, man. We're losing subscribers. Drastically. Well, here, I got a video idea for you. Just review these shoes right here that I bought. Just call them the Hanamaru shoes or something. Put Hanamaru in the thumbnail. You should get at least like 15 views from that, man. So, I don't know. Good luck. I'm gonna go take a shower now. Alright, thanks. Thanks for the shoes, I guess. Hanamaru shoes. Hanamaru shoes. Look pretty nice. So I guess we're making a sneaker video now. I haven't done one of these in years, so let's do this. If you didn't know, I collect a lot of sneakers, a lot of Jordans, Nikes, all of that. You might have been able to tell from all of the shoe boxes at the back of my room. Soon though, I'll be branching into more Instagram content, and I'll be posting some of the shoes that I want to sell or trade over there. Anyways, in the box right here, we have the Taxi Air Jordan 1s, or what I like to call them, the Hanamaru 1s, because they look like a shoe that Hanamaru would wear, and the yellow on the shoe also kind of matches her official image color. I got these shoes when they released last month on the sneakers app. Luckily, I won the shoes on there. Didn't have to pay resale. But yeah, I've just wanted this shoe ever since it leaked back in like 2018 or 2019. I wanted it mainly just to call it the Hanamaru Jordan 1, and here we have it. Hanamaru Jordan 1. I just love the way this shoe pops and just the way it looks, how vibrant it is. This black toe color blocking right here on the Jordan 1 model is just so nice to me. I love it on the obsidians, bread toes, and pretty much any color works with this particular blocking, I guess. Plus next year they're releasing this shoe, but it's gonna be blue. It's gonna be the Yo Watanabe ones, and it's the same shoes that Yo wears in NBA 2K. The leather on the shoe is also just super nice. It's got kind of that couch leather feel without being too soft. You might be able to see a little bit of like the leather qualities right here on screen. And from far away, these shoes just look like the shattered backboard ones, and I am never going to pay over $1,000 for a shoe, so this is just like the closest thing that you can get to it. Anyways, I'm about to put these on my feet for the first time. I'm gonna try out my first on-foot sneaker montage. I might be making more videos like this soon, so I'm always gonna be looking for ways to improve these kinds of sneaker reviews. So thank you guys for watching through this video, and I'll see you guys next time. Hope you enjoy the montage. Oh, one more thing I forgot. Leave a like down below if you want to see a new sneaker collection video.